There's a viral audio that's going on now of me threatening somebody over the phone, telling the person to stay off my phone or the person would die prematurely. That voice was me. It happened 3 years ago. I reacted out of anger and I'm sorry about it. After 2017, my mentality to life changed. I became very unreceptive. That was me on the phone threatening a young lady to go off my phone and stop, you know, talking to me on the phone. It was a mistake I made out of anger. It happened 3 years ago. I've apologized to my wife for allowing anger to get a hold of me. But we are so disappointed at Mike David that he has released an audio where he doctored and put his own voice and presented the world like I was threatening him after he did a video about his wife. Why would I call you to threaten you when your video made no sense? Mike David, I want to advise you. You can still repent right now. I sent you out of Omega Fire Ministries, not because of your human weakness, because everybody has a problem. I'm not a perfect man. I'm human. I make mistakes. I'm not perfect. But I sent you out of Omega Fire Ministries because of how evil your heart is. You spend all your time plotting against people, planning against pastors, thinking of how to put pastors down. And that is why I sent you out of the ministry. You dissolved your marriage with your wife and she was suffering. And we decided to help her. We said, no, she must eat from the gutters. She must suffer. As a father who raised her up, should I let her suffer? My wife spoke to me on the need for us to support her and the children. You said you want your wife back. You live in Abuja with your wife. You've never called your wife. You realize, my son, my worry over you is how black your heart is. Please change. There is still space for you in the kingdom. I'm not a perfect man. I reacted out of anger. And I apologize to everybody. But the audio that Mike is parading as his audio, I never spoke to him for 2 years. I've not spoken to Mike David. All the people who are disciplined, I rebuked, is colliding with them to set up a blackmail. He has said he has blackmail of chats, blackmail of text messages, blackmail of WhatsApp. And I told him, I said, it means whatever you have. It means nothing to me. I made a mistake for reacting out of anger 3 years ago when I was talking to that lady to stay off my phone. And I apologize to everybody, apologize to my family, apologize to Media Fire Ministries for letting anger take a hold of me.